This work is dedicated by a humble native of Flatland.